Okay, I'm gonna go put it out in that bare spot, and 12.1 volts. It's breezy out, so I'm gonna try and be more controlled this time, but this thing's tough. I'll walk over by the vehicle once I get it up in the air. This is what we got left. Pretty ugly. I was out looking for parts.